What's up, guys? Welcome back to FullTime Ninja. Now, today we're going to be going over some quick, easy workouts that you guys can do right at home to gain your six pack. Now, these exercises are going to be straight for the core muscles. We're not going to do any warm ups for legs, arms, cardio, or anything. It's just going to be straight for your abs. And I'm going to say, this is not going to be the simplest workout you've done. If you really want the abs, you're going to have to persevere and do this workout. Without further ado, let's get to it. Now, the first exercise you guys are actually going to want to do is go to push-up position. This exercise is actually called plank jacks. We're going to do 10 of them. So it's like this. One, two. So you do 10 of those until exercise number two. So after you complete the 10 plank jacks, we're going to go right on to 10 sit-ups. I'm not going to want to do any breaks in between these exercises until I tell you guys to, or else it's not going to work. You could have someone sit on your knees or sit on your legs to help you do the sit-ups, but this way is just better. So after you finish the 20 sit-ups, you're going to go straight on the 20 heel touches. Heel touches are basically touch this heel. Now it's going to be boom, boom, one, boom, boom, two. So it's not the easy way. So 20 heel touches. Let's go. Whew, I can already feel the burn. So after you've done the 20 heel touches, we're going to go on to 20 Russian twists. Russian twists are basically you take anything you want to. You don't even have to take something like a weight bar, something like this. You can just do this, but to make it better for you and harder, you can take one of these exercise balls, 5 pounds, which is what I'm using. You're just going to twist. So the heel touches was for gaining your side, mainly your side abs. This is for forming your abs. And the sit-ups were just to burn some belly fat that you already have, the natural belly fat, so you can be all muscle. Now you don't want to rush these exercises. You want to do them correctly, slowly, pace yourself. So after you're doing the 20 Russian twists, you're going to take a 5 second or 10 second break, rehydrate, whatever you want to do. Breathe a little, stretch out a little, and then we're going to go on to the next set. After you've taken your 5 second break, we're going to go on to 20 V crunches. So you're going to go into a position like this, make your hands straight out, and bring in, go out. You can do 20 of them. After 20 V crunches, we're going to go on to straight, no break, 20 crunches. So you're basically going to do this, go into sit-up position, start going all the way up like this, like a sit-up, you're going to go halfway. This is the point where you're going to feel a lot of burn. That's a good thing. Ooh, feel the burn. After you've completed that, we're going to take another 5 or 10 second break, and we're going to go on to the last exercise. So after you've taken your break, we're going to go into push-up position, and then go on our elbows, like this. So you could do it like this too, for this exercise, just the plank, but if you really want to get abs and a six-pack, better to do this, but this works too. So we're going to do 45 seconds of plank, 3, one, go. Keep your body as straight as possible. Forty-five-second plank. Now, usually I would put a minute plank. You can do that too, but I put 45 seconds because we didn't get that much of a break. But yeah, good job. You have now completed the first day of your six-pack workout. Do this every day and you'll get your six-pack in no time. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to drop a fat like on this video. If you guys want to see more videos like this,
subscribe.
See you guys next time on another video. Bye.